When your daughter goes to work for the first time, the excitement she feels with her own money to spend and crowds of new friends. Maybe she won't care what job she does before the gloss wears off. She may get married and have a family. And it's only when she thinks about working again that she'll feel let down, going back to unskilled work. But if she gets help to prepare for a satisfying job now, then later on, she'll have a career to go on with. Make sure your daughter sees her careers teacher at school and the local careers officer.
You meet could ever see the loneliness there inside you. Hey there, Georgie girl, look at all the boyfriends you don't get. Never had a real one yet. Just look at the clothes you wear. You're always window shopping but never stopping to buy. Just shed those dowdy feathers and fly a little. Yourself a treat like most girls do. Get another hairstyle too. And oh, what a change that'd be. The world would see a new Georgie girl.
Think of all the animals you've ever heard about, like rhinoceroses and tigers, cats and mink. There are lots of funny animals in all this world, but have you ever seen a panther that is pink? Think! A panther that is positively pink! Well, here he is, Pink Panther, the Pink Panther. Everybody loves a panther that's pink. He really is a groovy cat, and he's a gentleman, a scholar, he's a acrobat. He's in the Pink Panther, the rinky-dink panther. And it's as plain as your nose that he's the one and only truly original panther, pink from head to toe.
That's Vicky. This is my dad. That's my sister. This is my mum. And my mum. She always waits there. She worries when we're not all home. Mum and Dad worry when I am. Mind you don't burn yourself. Dry yourself properly. You'll ruin your eyes. And every Saturday morning when me and Mum go shopping, my nan always tells me to look out for the traffic. Me! It's Mum she should be telling. When she wants to get to the shop opposite, she just takes off. She doesn't bother with the crossing.
And it was evening by the time they reached Grumbly Gasworks and delivered the coal. By then it was time for choir practice. Evans the song was waiting for them.
From the top, if you please.
Oh, didn't I tell you? Ivor is a member of the Grumbly and District Choral Society. Very proud they are of Ivor in the Choral Society. Well, there's not many choirs have a locomotive singing first base. It's not at all usual, even in Wales.
Je suis si folle de toi. Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will defy explanation.
Denny, is this the end?
Of course not. It's only the beginning.
This is the main brain, Vince Fontaine, beginning your day with the only way. Music, music, music. Get out of bed, it's the first day of school. Don't be a slime, don't get a job, go back to class, you can pass. And to start the day off nice and fine, I'm gonna play a new old favorite of mine.
Kind of a depressed feeling. It's got hard stone walls. You know what I mean? Gee, I guess I've bored you enough telling you about myself.
Thank you.
I'm sorry about that. I goofed up the last couple of lines. I guess I'm nervous.
That's okay. You did very well. Thank you. You play very well. Does he want to be a musician or an airline pilot? Mr. Batali, we are ready when you are. Would you care to begin?
Oh, okay, sure.
Thank you. One instrument at a time will be quite sufficient.
You know, I could do it in 4/4 if you prefer it with a disco beat.
Thank you. mouth. Hello, John, got a new mouth. They put me in a special hospital. They put me in a special hospital. Is there life on Mars? Is there life on Mars? Is there life in Peckham? Is there life in Peckham? What's that switch over there for? What's that switch over there for? Bongos. He can't half play the bongos. He's got a record by Billy Joel. He's got a record by Billy Joel. Them lots are easy. Them lots are easy. Here's my calling card. Here's my calling card.
Point one, abolish poverty. Point two, abolish capitalism. Point three, Dex's Midnight Runners playing free daily in the university library.
Yeah. music hitting your heart, cause I know you got soul.
Brothers and sisters,
hey, listen if you're missing y'all, swinging while I'm singing.
Hey,
giving what you're getting, knowing what I'm knowing, while the black band's sweating in the rhythm I'm rolling. Gotta give us what we want, gotta give us what we need.
Hey,
our freedom of speech is freedom of death. We got to fight the powers that be. Fight the power. 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 We got to fight the powers that be.
I just want to see people putting secret things in fucking cars and fucking explode and see the people explode in them. I want to see knife cutting, slash cutting, chopping, blowing up. Yeah. That's right. A free fucking weapons giveaway program. I see it. I'm going to solve all these goddamn problems.
Out there in the big city, All you street people with an ear for the action, I've been asked to relay a request from the Gramercy Riffs. It's a special for the Warriors. That's that real live bunch from Coney. And I do mean the Warriors. Here's a hit with them in mind.
The monarchy just had to invent fanfares. They invented fanfares. Very good fanfares. Four blokes with trumpets. Trumpets with towels hanging off for some reason. And in case they get hot, they go, oh, dab, dab, dab. And it gives off an emotion, doesn't it? Because it keeps going. And it keeps going up. And it gives that emotion. If you're in the room waiting for monarchy to come, you're going, it's giving off this emotion of, here they come. Here comes monarchy. They're gonna come in the room. You just watch it come. They're a bit late, aren't they? You sure it's the day? I don't know. 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 Here they come. All those two don't get on.
得你一個人看鋪嘅，頭先你曬凍㗎，你一嚟就係出去行下喎，我有咩唔錯啊？冇啩，揸車，唔該。
When you lived on Standard Road, we listened to your sister when she came home from school. 'Cause she was 2 years older and she had boys in her room. At least outside I heard her. Alright. Well, that was alright for a while, but soon I wanted more. I wanna see as well as hear, and so I hid inside her wardrobe, and she came home round four.